My name is Dan Billadeau. I'm the chair of the Department of Immunology as well as the deputy director for basic science in the Cancer Center. I took a non-traditional route into graduate school. I worked as a technician for 6 years before deciding to go into graduate school, get my Ph.D. I didn't initially go into cancer research. I actually came down here as a fellow with Paul Liebson and studied natural killer cell biology. And then when I was ready to leave, Paul suggested that I apply for a position that was open here in the Division of Oncology Research. And it was at that point that the chair of the department said, you know, you should focus on cancer and identify potential targets that could be targeted therapeutically. And so we focused on pancreatic cancer. My pre-doc mentor was Brian Van Ness at the University of Minnesota in the Institute of Human Genetics. So we worked closely with the myeloma group here. My PhD work was all in multiple myeloma. From there, as I mentioned, I came here to work for Paul Liebson, who was an outstanding mentor in NK cell biology, and subsequently moving into the division and starting my own lab. I'd say Scott Kaufman's been a big influence in my career. Well, I'm most excited about immunotherapy, but I don't do immunotherapy. But the cancer research that we do in the lab is pancreatic cancer research, as I mentioned, and we're developing new models of pancreatic cancer, new mouse models of pancreatic cancer. But in addition, a discovery we made and published on in 2005, where we had identified a specific molecule, a kinase called glycogen synthase kinase 3 beta, as an important regulatory molecule in pancreatic cancer, is now been realized as a target, and the small molecule inhibitor that we were involved in developing initially in pancreatic cancer is now in patients undergoing phase 1 testing here at Mayo Clinic and elsewhere around the country. So I'm pretty excited about the discovery, and 15 years later, it's actually going into patients, and hopefully we see some good benefit.